Assalamu alaikum and welcome back to Moorish Cuisine. Today I'm sharing very delicious spicy stir-fried noodles recipe. It has chicken, some crunchy vegetables. It's a complete meal itself and it's very easy and quick recipe. So without further ado, let's go and make it happen. So let's start the recipe. Bismillah. First we prepare our noodles. Today I'm using egg noodles and I am boiling them according to the package instruction. Drain them and I will put it on the side. Next we will go and prepare our protein. Today I'm using chicken and I cut the chicken into thin strips. You can use any other protein as well. I'm adding salt, soya sauce, and I will add some cornstarch or corn flour in there. Mix everything well and we will put this on the side for a while until we prepare the rest of your ingredients. And start with some veggies. We need cabbage for this recipe, but I prefer to buy this bag of coleslaw because you don't need to cut anything and it has all kind of cabbage. Then you need spring onion and green onions, and we need both green and the white part of it, but just keep them separately. Then we need carrot sticks. For that I put the carrot in an angle, cut it into thin slices, and then cutting those slices into sticks like so. Then we need some finely chopped garlic for this recipe as well. Now we'll go and make our stir fry sauce. For that I'm taking sambal oleg, adding in a bowl with some soy sauce. Then I'll add some vinegar. We'll need rice vinegar as well for this recipe, so I'm adding that in there with some oyster sauce. Then I add some sesame oil in there with some brown sugar and creamy peanut butter. Then I'll add a little bit of water in there and mix everything well and put this sauce on the side. Now we'll start our cooking. For that I am heating up some sesame oil in a pan and add a little bit of vegetable oil as well. And now I'll arrange all those chicken strips into this, into single layer. Let it cook from one side, then flip and let the other side get that nice golden color. Take all the chicken pieces out and now we'll use the same pot and fry our vegetables. So for that I'm adding garlic and the white part of the spring onion for right now. Saute it very well for like minute or two. Since I'm using ginger paste, so I'm adding a little late, otherwise you can add it with the garlic as well. Now adding carrot sticks, saute them for I would say 3 to 5 minutes until they start getting a little soft. Adding cabbage, and cabbage doesn't take a lot of time, so like for a minute or two. And now we will add the cooked chicken which we just cooked with all of its juices. Toss the chicken very well, cook it for like minute or two again, and now add your prepared stir fry sauce in there. Now after mixing and cook it for like a minute, if you think that sauce is not that thick, you can add a little bit of cornstarch in there. And now it's time to add cooked noodles in there on a medium to high flame. Just stir fry them for like minute or two. Then in the end, just add the green part of spring onions. Now toss it very well, and right before serving, I will sprinkle some more green onions and toasted sesame seeds. And this is how I make spicy stir fried chicken noodles. And if you don't like this that spicy, you can just add a little less chili paste or sambal oleg. Or if you don't want to serve the noodles, just serve it with a side of garlic fried rice or vegetable fried rice. And if you're trying this recipe at home, please let me know how it turned out with you. If you want to learn something else, let me know. Leave me a comment down below and I will try my best to make it happen for you guys. Once again, thank you so much for watching. And if you like this recipe, don't forget to click on the links to enjoy a lot more recipes like this.